Guess I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard.
Take a look. If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Keep your eyes open. At first they called us that to belittle our cause. But we gladly accept being named for Ulfric Stormcloak, the only true High King of Skyrim. We are the true sons and daughters of Skyrim, and Ulfric. He is the truest of us all. We fight to make our land great once more, to raise up strong, noble thanes, and lay low false jarls and the cowards who hide behind them. The sound of our fury is a storm about to break on the heads of our enemies. Our friendship, a cloak of true brotherhood for all who would wear it. Ulfric's not running a social club. You don't join anything. Either you're a true son of Skyrim, or you're not. If you are, then you make your way to Windhelm and talk to the man himself. If you're not, well, friend, you'd best walk away before this gets ugly. Skyrim is the birthplace of humanity, the birthplace of honor. And those snowbacked Imperials renounced both when they laid down before the Falmer. Worse still, to pay for the privilege to keep his throne, the Emperor sells Skyrim and our very gods, Talos no less, to the damn elves. And what did Torig do? He and the Isles that supported him? They took the Emperor's gold, sold out their people for a slave master's peace treaty. Ulfric did right killing him. Soon we'll rid Skyrim of elves, their bloody Justicars, and the Jarls in their pockets. The whole damn lot of them. And we'll cleave through the Legion to get to them. Mm-hmm.
We're running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon. You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me. Thank you.
Ah! time. Walk into the city a free man. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Thank you.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kind of.
I help. I do the chores. What else would you have me do?
I know your sights are set beyond this town, but for now, I'm going to go.
Mind yourself. There's a vicious bear on the loose.
You there! Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims. Ithron needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with? Vampires? That... well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on. By the Eight. Alright, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ithron expects of me. Managed by myself, you have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Ithron wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
I think the college is due for it. If you're working on any experiments, please clean up.
Yeah.